Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to do this hand-painted nail art. If you're interested, stick around and watch. First, I use a pink and white acrylic paint, and I use it as the base of my flower. I try to paint on at least 5 petals. Using white acrylic paint, I go over the flower and paint in between the painted petals. Using a black acrylic paint, I go over the middle of the petals and I paint the entire circle. Using a detail brush, I brush on some white acrylic paint on the center of my flower. Then I finish it off with some fast drying top coat. Have it. I hope you like this design as much as I did. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next vlog.